Hallo, mein Name ist Stefan.
Hi, my name is Stefan Ruhkamp, and I'm responsible for refrigeration and air conditioning tools at Rothenberger. Today I'll show you the battery-operated vacuum pumps ROAIRVAC R32 2.0 CL and ROAIRVAC R32 5.0 CL. The CL stands for cordless. During the installation of refrigeration and air conditioning systems, as well as heat pumps, vacuum pumps are the only tool for which a power supply is needed. A power supply is not always nearby, especially on roofs. In addition to our tried and tested corded vacuum pumps, we now have two battery-operated vacuum pumps in our range. These two vacuum pumps are operated with CAS batteries. CAS stands for Cordless Alliance System, a cross-manufacturer battery system for tools. This makes you A, completely independent of any power supply, and B, enables you to use the battery with over 200 cordless tools from 20 manufacturers. The vacuum pumps are available in two different versions. Here you can see the ROAIRVAC R32 2.0 CL, with an output of 57 liters per minute. This makes it ideal for split air conditioning systems. The ROAIRVAC R32 5.0 CL is ideal for larger refrigeration systems. It has an output of 142 liters per minute. The 8 ampere hour CAS battery included in the set supplies the pump with power for up to 90 minutes of running time. This means that you are immediately ready to work on site, and you can even evacuate several systems with one battery charge. An important feature of the vacuum pumps is hidden inside: the magnetic valve. In the event of a power loss, for example, due to battery discharge, it prevents a loss of vacuum and the contamination of the system with oil. That saves you time. You don't have to do any work twice, and you can work with peace of mind without worrying about the battery running down. To be optimally equipped for use on roofs, we have optimized the weight of the vacuum pumps and also provided them with our protective housing. Let's take a look at the vacuum pump in action. To simulate the evacuation of a system, I filled a jam jar with water, which I now connect to this pump. With this, I want to simulate the evacuation of a real system. The pump is switched on with this button here. You can hear how the brushless motor starts up slowly, thus protecting the battery. The battery level is displayed right next to the start button so that you can change the battery in good time. You can now see in the jam jar how quickly the water starts to evaporate. The pump is switched off again with the same button. Now we remove the glass. Finally, I'd like to introduce you to the sets that are available. Both pumps are available as a basic unit without a battery and charger, as you can see here, for example. This makes it ideal for those of you who already use Rothenberger cordless tools. In addition, both pumps are packaged and protected in our proven row bucket. As you can see, the pump is protected in here, and it also contains the 8 ampere hour battery and charger. Rothenberger offers many other tools for the installation and maintenance of refrigeration and air conditioning systems, as well as heat pumps. Please just click on the link in the description below. You'll find it there. Thank you for watching.
Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen.